Daniel, where the fuck are you?
Where the fuck is he?
I tried calling him 20 times. He's not answering.
Okay, well, try him again.
Mr. Watson, I'm Marb O'Neill, producer of the Daniel Kruger Show. Thank you for dropping your silence and giving the public a glimpse into the world of the arms industry and its dealers.
Where's Kruger?
He's on his way. Should be here in a second. We'll just get you started in makeup, okay? Come on.
Ned, thank you for coming.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Look, if you're feeling nervous at all, I got a 20-year-old bottle of scotch around here that works wonders.
Yeah, you stick to the agenda. I got nothing to be nervous about. Now, let's just get this over with.
It'll be over before you know it.
What's he doing?
He's moving his chair.
Yeah, I can see that, but why?
I don't know. Maybe Ned has bad breath.
Welcome to the Daniel Kruger Show. Joining me live today is arms dealer, Ned Watson.
I prefer defense contractor.
Well, you knowingly sold arms to terrorists.
Government cover-up. They make the mistake. I'm the scapegoat.
Children are dead as a result. How do you sleep at night?
I'm not here to answer those kind of questions that you or the rest of the goddamn world might have for me. I am here to publicly request asylum in your country. Are you on something, Kruger?
Excuse me.
Ralph, get the fuck up there and finish the interview.
But no, we...
Let's go! Daniel, what the fuck?
Asylum? Can you really expect our government...
Thank you.
Saw your show and, well, I just thought you might, it would be nice to see you. Please call. My number is...
Why are you looking at me like that? You think you got some kind of plan? All right, let's hear it. Just what I thought, nothing.
If I go out there again and suffocate, pass out. I don't want to go to the doctor.
I mean, what's he gonna find anyway? Nothing. I am fine. I am imagining all of this shit.
I'm scared. Scared of what? Why? Why? Oh, fuck this shit. Fuck this shit.
We'll be right back. not our usual demographic.
I didn't really pay much attention. It was kind of boring. I just liked looking at you. You know the way you bite your lip before you say something important? That's hot.
Excuse me.
You smell like me. It's good.
Are you even allowed in here? How old are you?
I'm 18. And you're 29. What's wrong with that?
And how do you know how old I am?
I looked you up on the internet. There are lots of pages about you.
All right, it's time to go home. I'm sure your parents are waiting up. Or something? Get out of here.
You
don't even know me. All right, go home, kid. It's past your bedtime.
I love you.